إن الله لا يظلم مثقال ذرة وإن تك حسنة يضاعفها ويؤت من لدنه أجرا عظيما.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. اللهم علمنا ما ينفعنا وانفعنا بما علمتنا وزدنا علما يا أرحم الراحمين. We ask Allah عز وجل, teach us what benefit us from what He taught us and increase us in knowledge. My dear, beloved, respected brothers and sisters, I ask Allah عز وجل to protect you wherever you are. Ameen يا رب العالمين. Another episode of Ease where we learn a very simple effort, very simple amal, but the reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is immense. Uqba bin Amir radiyallahu anh, he said, and the hadith is in Sahih Muslim, he said, we were sitting in the Suffa in the Masjid al-Nabawi and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came out and said, who among you would like to go every morning to Butan or Al-Aqiq? Those two places where it's a place where they it's a market for the camels, where they buy and sell camels. Who would like to go every morning to Butan or Al-Aqiq and bring back with him two camels that are kawmawain, yani large, the top-notch, the best of the camels? Who would like to do that every single morning without any crime, like you're not stealing them or you're not cutting any ties of kinship with your family, you took them without their permission, just purely yours without any sin, subhanallah. So the sahaba said, ya Rasulullah, we would all love to having two camels every single day. Allahu Akbar. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he said, for one of you to go out in the morning to the masjid and learn two ayahs is better than those two camels. Three ayahs better than three, four better than four, and so on than their number of camels. وَمِنْ أَعْدَادِهِنَّ مِنَ الْإِبْلِ. سبحان الله. So if I go and learn two ayahs are better for me than owning two of the top-notch camels. Yani as if, imagine Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم coming now and say, who would like, who among you would like to go and get two Ferraris, two Bentleys, or two businesses, because the camel was their source of income. Two businesses every morning, it would be his. Everybody would love to do that. Allahu Akbar. So Rasulullah said, going to the masjid and learning two ayah is better than two camels. Three ayah, better than three camels. Four ayah, better than four camels. And their number, like 10 ayah, better than 10 camels. 100 ayah, better than 100 camels. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Subhanallah. And it's talking about ayah, not like learning 10 juzu or the whole Quran. By the ayah. Look at this small effort. And look at the reward that Rasulullah ﷺ promised. My brothers and sisters, that shows us the virtue of seeking knowledge, the importance of seeking knowledge. This is our deen. My brothers and sisters, we put so much effort to learn dunya matters, which is okay. But how can we neglect our deen, which is the only way for salvation in the dunya, in the grave, and in the akhirah? And the best form we learn from this, the best form of knowledge is to learn the book of Allah Azza wa Jal. Subhanallah. This is about learning the ayah. How about memorizing the ayah? How about pondering upon the ayat? And how about applying the ayat in our life? My brothers and sisters, how's your relationship with the Quran? How often do you open the Quran and read it and try to understand it? Subhanallah. Make a certain amount of pages or of ayat that you want to read on a daily basis, or dedicate a certain amount of time that no matter what happens, I will read this much per day. Strengthen the relationship with the Quran, because that is the main way to learn about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to learn about our deen. May Allah make us from the people of the Quran. May Allah make us from the people who read the Quran, understand the Quran, implement the Quran in our life. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make the Quran intercede for us in the grave and on the day of judgment. I love you all for the sake of Allah. May Allah make our last words our best words. Subhanakallahumma bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk.
من جاء بالحسنة فله عشر أمثالها ومن جاء بالسيئة فلا يجزى إلا مثلها وهم لا يظلمون.